The models are now in place, daylight is defined, and various materials have been adjusted. The next step is to add cars and ultimately animate them to liven up the scene. Open the file named cars.max. It shows a bus, three cars, and a van that you eventually need to duplicate and animate. Buses don't vary too much. They typically have the same colors and slight differences in identification numbers. In that respect, you can duplicate the bus without too much worry. The cars, though, are a different matter. When you start duplicating them, you also want to be able to vary their colors. Here's how you can randomize the car's body color. Open the material editor and sample a car's material. It's a multi-sub-object material that assigns different submaterials to different areas of the car. All cars and the van use the same multi-sub-object material. You're mostly interested in the first submaterial named body, which affects the vehicle's body color. Drag out the diffuse color socket and choose Mentoray Multisub Map. Double-click it to edit its parameters. Here, you can define how many colors you want to have. I'll use 6 for this tutorial, but feel free to experiment with up to 20. Also, you want to switch the mode to Random to ensure the colors are randomized across duplicates. Assign colors that you like to see on the cars. And test render the scene. The colors you have chosen are randomly assigned to the cars. If you'd like better control, then you can use the object ID method rather than the random method. This way, you can assign specific object IDs to specific duplicates so that they follow the defined colors you have set. Objects that don't have IDs will fall under the default out-of-range color category. Choose the method you prefer, and then delete all duplicates you have created, leaving you with the original cars, van, and bus. However, now that you have refined the car material, save your file under another name, call it mycars.max. In the next movie, you merge these cars into your project and animate them using various methods.